Joe.
Hey, Robin.
Hey, Robin, what's up? Brenda, why did you do that?
Do what?
Go out and not leave a note. I mean, I was sitting here worrying about you.
I'm sorry.
No, it's my fault. I asked Brenda out on the spur of the moment kind of thing.
Yeah, and by the time I got ready, it was just, I forgot.
It's all right. Just leave me a note next time, all right?
I'm sorry. You're absolutely right. It'll never happen again. Do you know what time it is? What are you working on?
Well, I'm trying to find out if the disc Karen's turn paper was on was tampered with.
Have you found anything?
No, but I'm not going to give up. Karen's not a cheater, and I'm going to prove it.
How are you going to do that?
Well, right now I'm trying to find out if Karen's paper has been misnamed or misfiled. And if I don't have any luck, I guess I'm going to have to install a new utility program tomorrow.
What kind of a utility program?
File recovery. It scans for files that have been removed from directory but not overridden. If Karen's original term paper is on the disk, unnamed, this program will find it.
Good, huh?
Yeah, it was nice.
Nice. Mm-hmm. 50 miles on the back of a motorcycle, you call it nice?
I loved it, Jagger. It was great. Hanging on to you, the wind in my hair.
So where's that beautiful smile of yours? Mine? You want to see it?
You're very sweet, you know that.
Sweet. I've been called a lot of things, but sweet.
I don't know. I mean, it. Look, nobody's ever gone out of their way to cheer me up before.
From the look on your face, I'm not doing such a good job.
Look, when it's you and me alone, I feel really good. But the minute I walk in that door and reality slaps me in my face, I don't have a scholarship, and I don't know what to do about it. Understand? Thank you very much. Have a good day.
You too. Mm-hmm. You know, I hope everything works out for you at the university.
Oh, thank you.
Come here. You all right? Huh?
What do you think?
Karen, there's no reason why you can't borrow your tuition money, you know?
What bank is going to give me a loan, huh?
Did I say a bank?
Where else am I going to get it?
Remember the savings account I was telling you about?
No. No way.
Oh, come on. It's a start. It could put you the first semester of college.
Jagger, that money is for your brother and sister. No.
That's a dream. And you are real.
This is my problem, okay? It's not yours.
You don't have a problem. It isn't mine, okay?
Thank you for making my day, but I am not taking your money.
What am I going to do with you?
Me. Hug me. Hold me.
See, I borrowed this utilities program from Jerry Abbott. It can help you find files that you thought you'd erased.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
So does that mean that my original might still be on the school computer?
Well, let's hope.
That's great, Robin. Really?
Oh, thank you so much for doing this for me, Robin.
No problem. I'd like to help you. See, I can access the school's mainframe from my laptop with this.
Oh, that's great.
What did she say?
That means that she can do it from her house.
Oh. I wish I didn't have to work.
I know.
Well, listen, Karen, you got a break coming up. Why don't you guys take off? It's okay.
You sure?
Yeah, don't you need two people to run utilities off a mainframe or something like that?
Oh, you think you know everything, don't you?
It sounded good, didn't it?
Yeah. Well, you're the best.
All right, get out of here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Where are they going in such a hurry? Hello? You talking to me?
You want to order something or what?
Yeah, I'll have a soda. And you didn't answer my question.
Really? Here's your soda.
I was just wondering where they were going. Is that a crime?
Not what you did to Karen is.
Jagger, I didn't do anything to Karen.
You know, Robin has a program who's going to find the real file on Karen. You know that?
Oh, that's great. That's great news.
Doesn't make you uneasy, does it?
Why would I be uneasy? I didn't do anything wrong.
I don't believe you.
I can't believe I'm getting the rap for this again. Look, I didn't do anything wrong.
Look,
I mean,
enough with this, Brenda, okay? I'm sick of your games. You went too far this time. I knew your nice side, Brenda. And I thought that was a real you. But you know what? I guess I was wrong. Real wrong.
To be.
We've been through this program twice already.
Are you sure you gave me the correct file name?
I'm positive, Robin.
Well, then either it's disappeared or I'm just doing something wrong.
That's all right. At least we tried anyway. I gotta get back to Kelly's now. Thank you so much, Robin, for helping me and everything. It's so great. At least we tried.
Karen, don't talk like that. I'm not giving up, okay?
You're really a determined person, aren't you?
Yeah, especially when my friends aren't being treated fairly.
Maybe you'd make a good lawyer someday.
Definitely not a computer technician.
Hey, what's going on?
I don't know. Maybe you should tell us.
We're looking for Karen's original paper.
Oh.
Yeah, the one you sabotaged.
Oh, right, that one. Oh. I didn't touch your paper,
Karen.
I really, really wish she would stop accusing me of that.
I wouldn't count on it. She really thinks she did it, Brenda.
Well, that's her problem. Hey, maybe I can help you find it. What kind of program are you using?
Lost and Found.
Oh, I've heard of that. Let me help you.
I don't know.
Robin. Not you too.
Brenda, I want to believe you.
Then do it. Robin, you're supposed to be my best friend. Come on, why don't you try giving me the benefit of the doubt? You're the only friend I have right now.
I'll tell you what. We'll do it together, okay?
Okay. Do you have any sodas?
Yeah.
Why don't you go get him? I'm gonna go put my stuff away, and I'll meet you back here.
Okay.
Okay.
The wrong file name.
Okay. This is what we're gonna do. Go through every single file and just scan each one of them.
Oh man, that's gonna take forever.
I know, but I don't really think we have much of a choice. All right, you scan, I'll look. Just keep on going.
Okay. How come you're wasting so much time doing this for Karen? I mean, you guys definitely do not like each other.
That's for sure. I'm not doing this for Karen. I'm doing this for me. I'm so sick of being in the middle of this.
Well, Karen's not the type of person to hold a grudge, so she must have a pretty reason not to trust you.
Ha! Jagger? Sorry. Come on, Robin, I'm sure. She's worried because me and Jagger used to be together. I think she's afraid of me, which is really stupid because Jagger and I are history. Wait a minute. Go back a second. Go back. Did you see that? Watch. Watch. Look. It just has an extra letter on the end of it, right? Karen Wexler. There's just an extra letter.
Yeah, and that's probably why we couldn't call it up.
But do you think this is the right one?
I don't know.
Maybe it's the fake one.
Maybe. Let's check it out.
Well, okay. Let's see.
Karen Wexler.
Okay.
Come on down.
Wait, okay, the quotes, is it up this?
The quotes are different. The quotes... We found
this is the original.
Oh, finally.
Great.